I'm bored being home all the time.
Being at home can be very challenging. Most of us are not able to do our normal routines. This is why it is important to occupy ourselves. One of the ways we can do this is by doing our homework. Most students are currently doing distance learning. With your parents' help, you can organize your schedule as if you are still in school. When not doing homework, you can help your parents clean. This is a great way to support them, and it will help you exercise. Talking to family and friends is another good use of your time. Staying as connected as possible right now is good for everybody. Spend time with your family. Have a movie night. Play a board game. Or watch TV together. You can also read a book because you can never do too much reading. Lastly, play video games, but limit your time because you can play too many video games. When you play, try to do it with family and friends so that playing the game is a social experience. Being at home a lot is challenging, but the more you can break up your day, the easier it will be for everybody. If you like this video, please take a moment and subscribe to our channel.